mean,
where's Pete Abraham?
I'm always confident. I mean, I know what I'm going to be able to do when I'm fully, you know, when I'm fully there. So, yeah, it's just a matter of, you know, making sure I do everything I need to do to be ready on a daily basis.
Right.
And, you know, stay there for the entire year. I mean, physically, I feel like I'm good. And like I said, that's going to continue to improve. At no point during the year, like, does everyone feel like perfect the whole time. So I'm not expecting that to happen. But like I said, I'm going to do everything possible I can do to make sure I recover, you know, as much as I can on a daily basis. So, when the phone rings and it's time to go in, I'm ready to do.
And where do you think you are stuff-wise in terms of your the number of your pitches, your velocity, action on pitches?
I mean, pretty good. I mean, I haven't been checking the readings and all that kind of stuff out of the outings, but as far as I know, pretty close to when I was at 16. So, yeah, I mean, it's just facing hitters and seeing how people react to some pitches and getting the game plans, because, you know, you're pretty much going into minor league games. No game plan, no idea what hitters are. I'm just kind of working on stuff. So, with that being said, looking forward to, you know, starting with a game plan, mindset, grind again, and you know what to throw against certain hitters, all that kind of stuff. I am. Completely. I'm ready to get an actual routine, an actual, you know, season. Miss it. It's tough when you spend so much time working towards something, spent so much of your life, and kind of getting that taken away from you. It's incredibly tough, as well as being around these guys every day and you know, and there's not much I can do to help the team, you know, on a weekly basis or monthly basis, however long it's been. It's tough. So hopefully can come in, make a huge contribution, and make it all worth it.